There's a low pressure system running through our region, and it brought a fair amount of rain to places south of the Iron Ranges. To the range and north, didn't get that much. Now that the low is leaving, cool down is coming our way. It did begin today, and it will continue probably through tomorrow and the next day as well. Wednesday and Thursday will be on the cooler side, meaning about 65 to 70 degrees. The normal's around 77, 78. But of course, that won't stand forever. Once we get to Friday, lower pressure coming in from the west brings a fresh chance for showers that may last into Saturday. Only a 30% chance, though, and it will start to warm things up again, draw some air up from the south, and we'll go back towards normal, which again is the upper 70s. And through the weekend, we may get close to 80 once again. So the July weather taking a break right now, it will be back. We're not done with summer quite yet. Taking a look at the temperature trends, we start with Minnesota for the overnight. 30% chance for rain there till about 8 o'clock or so. Low temps will run 43 to 50 degrees. In Wisconsin and Michigan, 50% chance for more rain till about midnight or so. And lows will go 47 to 50. Eyeing up the forecast for Wednesday for Wisconsin and the UP, it becomes mostly sunny but cooler than normal with highs going 62 to 67. Minnesota sky conditions should be mostly sunny as well. Much of the Gopher State looking at 63 to 70 degrees for the high temps. International Falls may be the warm spot, topping out around 73. So again, cooling down, 60s for a couple of days, 70s by the weekend. By this time next week, next Tuesday, could be back towards a warm spell with a high near 85. To check out each day individually for precip chances and those temperature trends, please take a look at the CBS 3 Evening News at 5, 6, and 10 p.m.